And then there's the other 99.9% of humanity, lost in vanity, insanity, in Bible Belt Christianity. Ecological destruction, materialist induction, and numerous forms of hyper-violent tribal eruptions.
1,000 days like this before.
Transport disruptions, shopping mall constructions, credit crunch hunger, and public service reductions. Billions live in poverty with no political suction, yet often live more meaningful lives than half the population of London. Where narcissism has now reached epic proportions. What's next? A reality show called My First Abortion? Caution. You're now a product of corporate extortion, viewing mass media distortion as totally awesome.
Forgetting, forgetting is Palestine. Palestine is genocide. Genocide on American Indians are alcoholics. Alcoholics are aborigines. Aborigines are few. Few is the elite. Elite is imperialism. Imperialism is politics.
Seems to me.
Kill. Killing is business, business is war, war is profit, and profit is shared. Shared is iniquity. Iniquity is suffering, and suffering is real. Real is corruption, corruption is money, money is work, work is routine, routine is dullness, dullness is the majority, majority need truth, but truth is uncomfortable.
Respond to it. So when life bites, don't swallow the meaning until you chew it. Because come judgment day, you either loved it or you blew it. You see, nothing really matters is the song life sings. So when death comes to call, you won't give a toss about your bling. What the world needs is the inspiration only you can bring. So be your own inspiration. Be an attitude king.